Hi everyone, Owen Jensen here with Life Quotes. Researchers at the University of Wisconsin have developed a new technique for predicting the onset of Alzheimer's disease long before symptoms develop. They've identified a previously unknown genetic marker that could indicate a risk for the disease. Researchers say genotyping allowed them to find evidence of very early Alzheimer's disease at least 2 decades before any outward symptoms would be noticed. Specifically, researchers found smaller amounts of gray matter in a part of the brain that tends to degenerate in the early stages of the disease in patients with a high-risk version of a certain gene. So what does all this intriguing and complex scientific research mean for the insurance industry? Well, experts say earlier diagnosis of such serious conditions like Alzheimer's disease could have broad implications for the insurance industry, including a possible change in fee structures for both health and life insurance. For more information on this topic, just head to our website. Thanks for watching, everybody. Hope to see you back here real soon.